Amen.
Actively.
Vote.
Amendments.
Burke moves Sarah's project be signed with the plan that those model functions that each refuse to participate in.
At St. Mary's this year, we had 3 new teachers in middle school and 2 new teachers in resource classes. We're hoping with our service that we can create a better student-teacher relationship. And research says that having a strong teacher-student relationship translates to better behavior in class, better grades, and even less skipping to class and dropping out.
So for some of the activities that we did like a few minutes, like we did a minute 20 where you put an Oreo on your head and you just see how much you can get in your mouth in 1 minute. And we plan to do like a volleyball game at the end of the year and also like a Jeopardy game.
Overall, this activity helped with our communication with others and strengthening the 8th grade teacher development.